approach Ballinasloe. Approaching Ballinasloe from the eastern direction. And we pass on our left here the chapel of Crea. Village of Crea to our left. On our right, we approach the mental hospital, which is now closed down, known by many people as St. Bridget's. The modern approach to mental health care has seen a lot of these people now within the community. Part of the old National Canal route. Turn right into Ballinasloe here and head up Main Street. End of Main Street here, we'll turn right onto Society Street. Church Street. Again, on our left, we have the Fair Green, the site of the October Horse Fair, annual horse fair in Ballinasloe. And again, passing on our left, the Town Hall. Mercy Convent to our right. This road takes us to Kilconnell. And the railway station. make a right here. Athenry straight ahead. And this road to our right will bring us to the railway station, would always get us to Montbellu. Caltra and the Hascra, which is home to very famous Sean Moncrief, daily presenter on News Talk 106, national radio station. One of the national radio stations, should I say. Here we have the railway station. And we'll make a turn around here again. Head back into town. As we approach Ballinasloe again, we'll take a right, which will bring us on to the main route west out of Ballinasloe, on the Galway Road. But we turn left and come back into Ballinasloe and down into Main Street again, onto the square, and take a run through the square. Unlike many other towns like Loughrea, which has many, many side streets, Ballinasloe tends to be a town of few long streets. Population about 5,500. Again, we're facing the Mercy Convent on our left, Town Hall on our right. Take a left here, back in towards the centre of town. Dunlow Street. Round the roundabout one more time. And into St. Michael's Square. Market Square. See various produce on sale here today. Thank you. in front of us the local Catholic cathedral. Some very strong lighting conditions here from the sun. I'll try and avoid it by taking a view out the left camera here. The sun's straight ahead of us. Okay, now we turn left, which brings us up on the bypass. We'll go for a centre view one more time. Turn left here once more time and approach back into St. Michael's Square. Into the square and okay, you can have a look at the market. As we pass by the post office on our left, great bargains to be had here in these various markets. We turn left to face the sun one more time into Dunlow. And we leave Ballinasloe on Dunlow Street. Up along Dunlow Hill as we head westward from Ballinasloe. Grounds of Garberly College to our right.